Okay, today is August 8th, 2016. I'm here on a 50 miler. This is day one with my boys, Porter and James, and we're in the Olympic National Forest on the Ho River, and we're here with Doug Stuckey and Ben, his son, and also Ryan Barnhurst, another friend from church.
Here's our first bear right there.
Little bear, little black bear, right in front of us. That's so awesome.
So we just got here to our group site not too long ago. First day was about 10 miles. So here we got Ryan Barnhurst. And me and the boys are in this tent, the Big Agnes. There's our permit. So four of us will sleep there. There's Doug right there, our little mountain goat friend. How we doing?
Awesome.
His legs feel great. 10 miles just a warm up for him. A nice fire going that the boys did. Got some wood, tent, we're fed. Boys are over here. There's Porter pumping water. There's James over there. Hey, James and Ben.
Rainforest, and guess whose boys got this fire going? It's been burning for the last 5 hours.
Incredible little mountain men. Just so you know that I'm here, I'm relaxing, I feel good. I've eaten, I'm off the feet and enjoying the hammock.
Even if I was turning around to go home tomorrow, all the trouble was worth what we saw today.
Yeah. Day one, not bad. All the wildlife and stuff, so we're having a good time and the boys are having a blast. So, for now, we'll just say signing off. Maybe go fly away too. Here's how you clip these things up. There's our food for today and stuff. Having a great time. We absolutely love it.
There's another bear, big one. This time just making his way up.
Incredible view. Had to take a couple snapshots of that. Ryan, one, two, three. Cool.
So here we are. High divide. That's Margaret Lake right there.
Yep, just heading down. You can see the trail switching back. There's Porter, there's Ryan. Just saw Doug and the rest of them go by. I'm kind of pulling up the behind today. So, pretty cool. This beautiful valley. We're heading in the Seven Lakes Basin right now. August 10th, 2016. We're down in the Seven Lakes Basin. We just got here to Lunch Lake. It's beautiful. Ryan, the boys, Doug and Ben. We picked up a new family member over there, Ariel. Hi. From Montreal, Quebec, right? She's hardcore doing all this crazy stuff. Anyways, we've seen fish jump. I think James and I might try the Seven Lake Challenge, catching a fish in this lake and then getting out of here. See how that works out. Right, James?
Yeah. That's gonna be the thing.
And if it doesn't end up being that, maybe it's the Seven Lake Challenge swim, where you just dip into everyone. How's it going, James? We're ready to catch. Already caught a couple of fish in Lunch Lake today. We were thinking about doing the Seven Lake Challenge. I think we've quickly decided it might be a Three Lake Challenge. We hiked all the way down here and better catch a fish. No. They're just little sparrows, like, or something. fucking gliders eating the bugs right off of the water.
Okay, here we go. I got one another one here. Nice, good one for this one. Yeah, brook, beautiful brook trout here at Round Lake. So what I've learned is it's very difficult filming, videoing, and keeping attention on a single barbless hook. But look at that beautiful fish here. I'm gonna walk in a second.
Hey, James.
What's up?
And you can see this beautiful, here's the trail, it goes all the way.
I bet you can see Porter.
Might see Porter on there somewhere. And there's Deer Lake. Here's some of my compadres. Got Ryan Barnhurst, and here's James here. I don't know why he's putting on a parka, but he is. And then there's Porter. And I'm here with him, and I'm enjoying this wonderful chair
that
might be hard to get out of. Soul Duck Falls Campground. You can hear the river right over there, but if you can see, they're watching the video here.
You kind of see the
floor. We had a great day. Can't really see anybody here because the light, but we're around the campfire. There's James, Ben, Porter, Ryan, there's Doug way up there. And we're just enjoying the last little bit of today. It's been another great day. Saw three bears, lots of wildlife. Made it to August 11th, 2016 of our high adventure. I think it might end up being a 60 mile this week. We're just checking the miles. Here's where we camped for night three. Kind of airing out some stuff. It's a beautiful location again. And we're right on the Soul Duck River. Kind of see it out there, walk around. You can also see the sun's out. Look at those blue skies. Look at that. Steve Beagle's making a great fire. Here. How's it going, gentlemen? How are we doing today? All right. Here's the Soul Duck River. That cool orange fungus growing up in the tree over there. Some of the flowers dying. Yeah, let's go see our other plant down here. Hey, Porter. Get some water. There's Doug. I think Doug's watching the Sox or something.
Here we are. Coming across the Soul This guy, I thought he'd come check out our packs.
You guys want chicken tonight?
Look at this. This amazing basin here. We're going up this valley. Boys are doing a good job. Yeah.
Having lunch. Hey guys.
Hey.
Here's the Stookies, and yeah, they're having a gourmet lunch here. I felt like they were at Olive Garden, dipping into their balsamic vinegar with cheese and salami. Right here by a beautiful little creek.
And a camp top.
And here again, Park Lake. There's Ryan. Ryan made it, did well. Porter's over there somewhere.
And I'm feeling a little sheepish, to be honest, even though they did see some mountain goats on the way up. I need to get myself back.
Okay, note to self, this is how I want to do this next time.
Super pretty up here. This is where the hike gets better and better. So heading up. It's the trail right there, and we ended up there.
This view on August 11, 2016.
We just swear all the way up here.
Okay. The view, you can see the glaciers over there. We're just heading in the whole lake now. We've finally gotten the top of this thing. There's a mule train again. Okay, here we go.
Yep. Have a good day.
That high divide, and look at that view, it's absolutely just spectacular. It's amazing. I guess there's a view up here, so let's go take a look. What do you see up there? Are you videoing me? Because I'm videoing you.
So we're just on the trail right there, and we saw this little trail coming up, and we thought, is it worth it? And this is our view. That's what we found. Look at that.
I know, we've already done like 12,000. Ho! Wow, look at Seven Lakes Basin. Huh?
Okay, so we're on the high divide, and now we've got a view of both sides. Here's the Olympic Mountain Range. There's guys hiking up the divide. And here we have a view of, let me back up for a second, the whole lake basin down there. Great big lake there, another lake out there. We got Ryan coming right there. Amazing. Right there. And we are going to swim in that lake. Because it is warm today. But man, that's a pleasant sight. Because we have put in major miles.
Finally got back to Lake Ho. One more big black bear up on the hill. About to take an icy cold dip.
Where I am.
I think these guys already have.
Okay, Porter, James. Skipping rocks way out there. No, not quite. And look at the views. There's supposed to be a meteor shower. What's up, Porter? And look at that sunset.
Oh, it's right it. It's it.
You got it?
I swear it did.
And the moon's out. Check that out. I mean, look at that. Look at that view right there. That's incredible. That's over here with the camper. Campers are so friendly. Freaking s'mores. They're having a blast. You know, day four of any suites. Here's where we are crammed in tonight. And you can kind of see, here's Doug's tent. There's our tent. And then right here is where Ryan's tent's gonna go. We've got clothes hung up. We all took a swim in Whole Lake today. We're watching the bears and stuff. It's beautiful. Right now the sun's kind of setting. And you can see the glaciers, but they're a little behind us.
Okay, here's the bones that freaked out Ariel, so she joined our group. A rib bone right there. That right there is a vertebrae. So I'd have to guess that's an elk.
Yeah.
What are these two big chunks right here?
Beautiful last day here, August 12th, 2016, for a high adventure. We've already got in 50 miles. Basically, we're a couple miles off actually, but we got five more to go. Oh, that's cold! That is cold water, brother. We got a nice sandbar we're gonna camp on tonight without tents. And I don't think it's gonna rain. It's just gonna be nice. It's gonna be pretty crazy. So now the boys are over here in the main Hole River, where I was walking to. Wow. It's a fast moving river, isn't it?
So Ryan is cleaning out his and his socks in the river. Just kind of wearing his socks like, you know, slippers, I guess. Waterproof ones, maybe. Boy's been having a good time. Sun's setting, so there's really pretty color on the trees.
It's massive.
Got something big coming after him. Yeah, big black thing, you can see it.
Oh, you got it.
Nice.
I don't see it. Oh.
Down. Oh no. Never mind.
Oh, he's flying down straight.
Ah. He's got.
We're out here having dinner at the river's edge. How's it going, James? What are you making tonight?
More puke. Making chicken teriyaki.
Okay.
With rice.
I'm having a basil walnut penne, which is kind of gourmet.
And Waldorf slaw.
And then, Porter, what are you having? Lasagna with meat sauce. Ben, what are you guys having?
I'm just going to feast on some skeeters tonight.
Skeeters?
Yeah.
With sugar?
Yeah, sugar.
Anything? I know they are going to pop some popcorn tonight. And I think he broke his lot, and he is doing one mountain house, but, you know, whatever. We're going to camp out here again on the beach. They've already got their pad out, sleep under the stars. It's going to be incredible, so we'll kind of see. Last night, the whole river and on our high adventure. It's been a great week. This is day five, night five, and they've got an awesome fire right here on the beach going. I say beach because it's, like, literally sandy here. A good day skipping rocks, swimming, eating. And hiking 10 miles. Great fire, guys.
Was that
the can by chance? No. Wow. Sometimes rocks. Oh, wow, we're lucky nothing happened there. Riverside dining tonight. Moon's just starting to peek out right there. Watch this. There it is. Look at that. That's going to be an awesome night of stars. Hopefully it doesn't rain. I don't think it will. What happened?
Hey, just got one.
Oh.
Was that the gum?
So here's our beds laid out. I think Ryan saw us put his out. Although he said he's just going to sleep right on the tarp unless it cools down. So, kind of cool. You can see here, got a fire going. Beautiful night. See the campfire lumen, little ukulele going. Okay, here we are, last morning. Saturday morning, about 5:45. All packed up. Heavy dew last night, holy smokes. Bags were pretty wet, but the best thing is we wake up to beautiful sunrise. Some nice pink clouds coming in. Probably a good time to leave though. They say red sky at morning, sailor take warning, right? So we're getting out of here. A
One last bit of breakfast gets the last 5 miles. Awesome. All right, all packed up. 6:22, and we're heading out of here. Trying to bust into the trail. Okay, here we are, hiking out. Last day. Just hit the 50-mile mark. So 50 miler complete. At least 13,000 feet of elevation gain. Sun's out. Rainforest is beautiful. Guys.
We're beautiful.
We're beautiful. Yep.
We smell wonderful.
Nature at its best.